Let it elevate you.
Whipping all this double bitty chopper. We fuck all you bitches at a chopper.
Who has tremendous ability, who shows a lot of leadership.
He just brings a presence and a poise and calmness to his teammates that is special.
That guy is the most significantly dominant player that we've played against since Cam Newton.
Can't trust you, okay, can you really trust? What shit, fuck? And yeah, we've been nothing doubling like I'm 740. All a nigga want to